I long to be back in the war. That was my true home. We were inhuman beings. Butchers on a field full of corpses. Corrupt and depraved. Only some of viscera, blood and bone. Creatures without souls. I was flown back to France to blow up a gigantic fuel depot, which the Germans had built in a bunker on the Maginot Line. The Reich was running out of oil. They guarded every barrel like the crown jewels. The main entrance was secured like the Führer's bunker. Fortunately, every rat's nest has a second entrance. I had to try and find it. I jumped over a wooded area that bordered on the rear of the complex. Unfortunately, my equipment was stuck at the top of a blasted tree during the landing. To make matters worse, I saw that the area was guarded by Waffen-SS troops. Those units had one basic rule. Take no prisoners. Exactly like me.
Flasche erkriegen! Scheiße! Die Bunker haben Scooty verloren, die haben scheiß gut! Der Ofen geht nie aus! Das Aufnehmen.
I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only had to be careful creeping up on him.
Was ist hier am Loch? Ja, ja, auch der Name. Die Verlorenen. Die haben die Leitung zum Hauptquartier gekappt! Was?
I had to wait until they separated.
Und bewacht die andere Brücke, falls er überhaupt noch was peilt. Es ist schon wieder sternhagelvoll.
Kein Wunder. Was der erlebt hat, ist nicht so leicht zu verdauen. Naja. Ich vertrete mir noch ein bisschen die Beine.
Mach das.
Junge, Junge.
So viel Spannung ist ja kaum auszuhalten.
I could use the morphine here to increase my chances. doing anything to anyone. Ever again.